last ration bill for today and damn month. This last ration is Lund. Broken. It's another suicide video, suicide song, because I bought her because I'm already on a, very suicidal thoughts, because it's how I feel. I still want to keep my suicidal thoughts in my head, cause it's what I feel, man. The only reason why I keep, you know, letting everyone down, cause the way I feel like it, I feel like, I know everyone is gonna get mad at me. I know that everyone, you know, including my own, my mom, my own family, cause I still have a feel broken down ever since I, you know, ever since it happens at, a long time ago. I mean, but I just still trying my best to slip my wrist or anything like that. Cause it's what I feel, man. Cause if I really wanna slip my wrist, I still need to get a razor blade. Cause I just can't take anymore. I just feel so struggling and stressed out from every bullshit that's been going on in this world, and it still makes me want to die, and because I know for a fact that when a lot of people get mad at me or say anything like I'm weak and pathetic, and yeah, they're right. It's just that it's still hard to me to explain. Explain the whole situation that's been going on with me. Cause the only thing I hate about it is when somebody yells at me or getting mad or bully at me or trolls or anything. It just feel like there's nothing else for me to do to just keep on cutting myself, man. Let's get right into this. Five, four, three, two, one. Go. It's true, man, because whenever I get heartbroken, I just, you know, just still hurt myself because I know for a reason that whenever I try my best to, get myself a girlfriend, I get rejected. But till then, I just still cut myself for no reason. But I know the whole world still hate about me because I'm the worst person in this world still. And I still don't want to be in this world. And I know a lot of people are going to get mad at me for something I didn't do, so... Yeah, but I'd rather be alone instead. But yeah, man, but I think that's gonna be it for today. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe if you're new here. Click the bell notification down below. And hope you see me suffer. Probably in real life, and